Alright. Intros are for bitches, but let's do this. Damn. Guy put his whole pussy into this song. Let me go already, you're killing the vibe.
Hasn't stopped me yet. I'll find a way.
This song is a bop, holy shit.
We're coming for you, Kale.
No! Alright, now I'm killing the vibe.
You're almost near the path to the Spectra building.
Goddamn. I don't want to talk about that one either.
Little guy,
is that Zon
those robots!
Looks like Kale put on the final touches.
Oof. Damn. No, let me go. Come on.
Okay. Giant death robot. Any ideas?
You won't take it on by yourself. Just avoid it for now.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Try to look for a way back to us. Not sure it's enough to take that thing down, though.
Well, it's something. Just gotta get close to it. Well, the good news.
God damn.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna walk over there at a brisk pace, you know?
That was awesome! What do we do now?
Wait, where's Cinnamon?
I think this may do the job. Perhaps that arm can still be used.
Cinnamon, what are you doing?
I can find
you. Oh, I'm Cinnamon!
Distance.
Let's go. I love his walk animation.
Oh my, this is quite fun. I see why you enjoy this, Mr. Jai. I'm compatible. It's quite heavy though. I could use a hand.
Cinnamon. Yes, yes, yes. Let's help him out.
We ready?
I had a horrible job on that.
Was I dope, Mr. Chai?
Yes.
That was very dope, Cinnamon.
Man, he is messed up.
Nothing I can't fix.
Stop, Kale. I will be fine. I'm glad to finally be useful.
We'll take you from here, lad.
Guys, we gotta move.
This is it.
Let's close the set.
Alright, that is it. I know I didn't have a lot of commentary for this one. I just kind of wanted, like, one of the last set pieces of the game to speak for itself. Yeah.